Can we have fun today?
Yeah!
Can we have fun today?
Yeah!
Yeah, there you go. So today we're going to be talking about something really cool. It's called polymers. Has anyone heard of a polymer before?
No.
No one's heard of that before?
I have.
You've heard of it before?
Me too.
You've heard of it?
Mommy.
Does anyone know what it is? Or have you just heard of it before? Well, I'm going to teach you all about it. But this is going to be a super messy, sciencey one, so we're going to have to go over here to do all our experiments, okay? Polymer is anything that is stretchy, sticky, bouncy, so like slime. Has anyone seen slime before?
Yes!
So slime, you know, it's gooey and stretchy like that. And then, also silly putty. Does anyone have silly putty?
Yes!
Has anyone seen it before?
Yes!
So I'll show everyone that too, you can see. Silly putty is stretchy too. You see that? So we know that's a polymer, right? Because it's stretchy. We know polymers are stretchy, right? So do we think the styrofoam cup is a polymer?
No!
Raise your hand if you don't think this is a polymer.
No!
It's not very stretchy, right? Anyone here think it is a polymer? No one here thinks it is? Yeah, we can tell this isn't really stretchy. But I'm going to add an ingredient on top. And we're going to see what happens to it, okay? Ready, guys? Everyone see that?
It's doing it by itself.
You see that?
Yeah.
I'm going to keep putting some on top. And now we can actually see, here's our styrofoam cup. It actually is stretchy now. See that?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool? Yeah, it's kind of slimy now.
I can't
turn
under it.
Huh? Right, it went on. Yeah, you can see it's really sticky now.
Ew.
Yeah, I'll make sure everyone can wipe their hands. It smells like nail polish remover if anyone's used that before.
Ew.
Yeah, it's gross, right? Yeah, well,
it smells like.
Do you want to poke it?
Yeah.
It is weird. It smells like nail polish remover because I think acetone's in some nail polish removers, so it has that strong smell.
Can I smell them?
They don't really smell like anything.
Oh,
yeah, there we go. I'm
going to
put one in.
It's hot. Is it right here?
We have to keep it over the tray, but everyone needs a turn, okay? Ready? I'm gonna add some of this. You know, this is a liquid, but when I add it in,
is the snow supposed to be in there?
I'm just trying out stuff. Really?
Yeah, we did this before.
All of us can mix it.
Now you can move them around. They're solid now. It was a liquid, but now you can play with them. So you guys can push the little worms around.
Ooh, look at that.
So now you can move them around with the popsicle sticks, okay?
Wow!
See, it's a liquid, but when it touches here, now it's a solid. You can move that around with your little popsicle sticks. Do you want to touch them at all with the popsicle stick?
No.